My name is Robert Kuntz. I am the Cadet Regimental Commander here at Georgia Military College, which means, for reference, I'm in charge of 250 cadets here. After graduation here, I've been accepted to the United States Military Academy in West Point, New York. My plan is, upon graduation from here, to attend West Point and pursue my career in the military. Duty, honor, country, and character above all. That is the mantra of GMC. We preach, you know, no matter who you are, no matter what you do, what matters is not what you wear on the outside, but who you are on the inside. And that's what we preach at GMC, is we try to teach who are you as a person. I didn't know what I was going to be. And I knew what I wanted, I knew possibly what I could be, but I was unconfident in myself. And GMC is a place that if you really, really put your mind to it, if you really pursue what you want to be, you can become that. The Cadet Corps is a place where honestly, it is what you make of it. It's not based on, you know, who you are, what experience you have, it's based on what you do. And as a cadet, I realized that that's the potential I had, and I pursued it, and I was able to accomplish all that I have here as a regimental commander, having no prior military experience. And that's an accomplishment that I stand humbled by more than anything, because I know that it's not me. But GMC is one of those places that will offer you that ability if you have that vision, that desire. So if it's the place that anybody's interested in, I highly, highly recommend it.